The Bible talks about different kinds of angels. There are guardian angels, angels set to protect us both in the natural and in the spiritual realm. There are messenger angels. Many times it's just a word that comes to you in the spirit and you pick it up, but a messenger angel may have come and delivered that to you. There are warring angels. These are angels that are violent. There are angels that can assist you in God's assignment for your life. We just can't see them, but they're there in the realm of the spirit to do things for us.